somewhere around 4:30.
And I'm very, very tired
because my legs are shaking with fear.
You mean tiredness?
True.
Not fear.
Well, that is true, so, shibble.
Okay.
And we're about to go to Disney World.
Okay.
The first thing we're going to ride is Space Mountain.
Ooh, that'll be tomorrow, huh?
Uh-huh.
We got a long drive ahead of us, though.
Yep, we do.
All right, well, let's get moving. Emma, how's your lunch?
Good.
How's the trip so far?
Good. We watched the movies.
Yeah. What movies have you watched?
Tinkerbell. Mm-hmm. And we watched High School Musical 3, and that's about it. But I really don't remember.
All right.
We're almost getting out of Georgia. And we're halfway through Georgia, or we're more than halfway through Georgia, and we're almost in Florida. And when we're in Florida, we have to drive 3 more hours. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Are you ready for Magic Kingdom?
Am I ever? I've been sitting in the car for more than 6 hours. You think I'm ready?
Yeah, well, that was yesterday. We did have a good rest. So now we're on, where are we now?
We're on the transport to take us to Magic Kingdom.
Actually, the transport's going to take us to the monorail. And the monorail takes us to Magic Kingdom.
Well, you heard him say it, so I don't have to say it.
Okay. Are you excited?
Yes.
All right.
My name's going to Disney World. We're here at Space Mountain getting ready to ride. And this is our first ride of the day. And we'll see you back on Main Street USA.
You do whatever you want. I don't care.
We love Big Mountain, so that's where we're riding it first. And the queue is fine, so we're going to have to wait a while.
Hopefully not too long. Look, it's moving.
Very fast. So we're gonna have to check in after Space Mountain.
our second ride on Splash Mountain. More splash, less mountain, huh?
Yeah. I got more splash when we were going up to get ready to the mountain than when we were going down the mountain.
Getting the fast pass to Big Mountain on one time. The wait time was 1 hour and 5 minutes.